forced to play at the tempo they're playing because, you know, James only can go so far, right, and has only so much burst. You see right. the frustration on both guys. But listen, if it's a possession ball game on the road in Brooklyn, who do you trust more?
That's a great point.
I mean, I like my chances if I'm in a possession ball game with Kevin Durant.
Yeah, it'll be him.